Yo, y'all know I had to talk about this. Let's get into So, I wake up later than I should. So I wake up and I see that Cole is trending, right? And, you know, he dropped a new song and blah, blah. First of all, my name's Keese. I do every type of thing on here. Look around, like, subscribe. Hopefully you enjoy what I got going on here. I'm still trying to figure out my niche, but you'll see. I'm going to leave my channel preview at the end card and a playlist of all my other great things. So, listening to it, I get up, like I said, I get up and I see Cole is trending. Now, everybody knows J. Cole is my guy, right? So, I'm going to be very unbiased in this video, though. So, I get up and I see all these, like, venom coming towards Cole. And I'm like, what is the venom? Where's this venom coming from, right? And so I'm looking, and I was like, it's from the song last night, right? So I'm looking, and I listened to the song when it premiered. And I'm thinking, I'm like, what did he say that was that bad? Like, it reminds me of when people are like, oh my God, that's a diss. But he was like, no, well, Cole didn't say this, but this is how we interpreted it. He was just educating, right? I didn't, and women are mad at Cole because they feel like he's trying to silence her. But even in the Nation of Islam, Wesley Muhammad, which is one of Farrakhan's top dudes, Farrakhan had to check Wesley because he was going too hard at these other people, but he was losing their mind. You know what I mean? Like, he was winning the battle, but he was losing the war because this is about validating our people. And he was going too hard on them. You know, when you get knowledge and you want to tell people about it. So I think that's what Cole was basically trying to tell her. Cole was basically trying to tell her, hey, you're just preaching to the choir on your Twitter feed and all this, but not the people you really want to reach, that's not how you go about them. You got to meet people where they at. You know what I mean? So that's what I interpreted from it. You know, some women are playing the victim card. You know, some people just want to be mad. They, you know, we try to cancel everybody now. They said what we should cancel. So J. Cole's not going to get canceled. If you've even heard his whole discography, you know Cole ain't on that. I saw something on Twitter. This lady said, all men are monogamous and sexist by nature. And I'm like, if anything, that's not Cole. Now, does he make that type of music sometimes? Of course. But if you look at Cole's whole discography, that's not what he's known for. Him and Kendrick are in that same vein. So I don't get where the venom is coming from, and I think it all comes down to just people wanting to be mad about something. And some people are like, oh, he's telling her to tone down because she a woman. No. This is just my opinion. When you're trying to reach people, you have to know how to talk to those people. If I'm talking to a 2-year-old, I'm not gonna talk to them how I talk to a 24-year-old. And I think that's what Cole was trying to get across. Also, while saying, oh, I don't know everything. And he put that in his Twitter thread earlier. I don't know everything. So how am I supposed to do this? I'm just a rapper. I'm sharing my thoughts. And No Name, which is the woman he's referencing, they took pictures together in 2016, and I don't think they have any problems. This is not Cole's MO. You can tell the people who know Cole and the people who just looking for something to be mad about. Cole has only really had about 2-3 missteps in his career, and this is not one of them. So, like, to be like, oh, well, you see Cole, he did this and did this. No, that's not. I even myself, I had to go back and listen to the song. I had to go back and listen to the song just to see, because I'm like, what are y'all talking about? That's not what I heard when I listened to it yesterday. So before this video, I had to go back and listen to it, and that's not what he said at all. So I just wish people who felt that Cole was that way, go listen to Lights Please. That's the only one I could think of off top. And just go listen to his discography. Go listen to Folding Clothes. Go listen to She's Mine. Or no, is it She's Mine? Yeah. Go listen to his discography and tell me, why would he say that? That's not even him. And people just want to be mad for no reason. So that's not him. And people might be like, oh, well, you're a fanboy. You're going to defend him. And this is in the third. If he was wrong, he was wrong. But this is not one of them. Like, the whole, I'm not going to use the R word online, but the whole song he got, if you haven't heard it, go listen to the song he got with Drake, the original one from like 06. I think it's called Jodeci. Go listen to that's the only misstep, and he apologized for that too. So, yeah, that's all I got for y'all. Like I said, I'm gonna leave my channel trail at the end. Y'all have a good rest of the day and love each other. Understand, don't just outrage for no reason. I think that they can complain day, and I got bread like I'm Green Day. I come around and they heads turn. Used to like bitches with hair perm. Now I like it natural, actual, factual, naps and shit. Bougie still do.